He's one of the true ambassadors and legends of bluegrass music, and I'd say the greatest thing that I've ever done in my life is running up and down the road with that man right there. He's my dad, Everett. Lilly. Marty just noticed it's the same hat.
Well, what Marty said, if you buy a good hat, you don't have to buy one. He wants to lie about it, but I know.
Well,
I don't know how many people love you.
I got three ex-wives. You know I'm going to lie.
Well, something got you into that.
Yeah, it did.
I don't believe him. No. He says it isn't his fault. Well, I believe they all say that.
This next tune here and our last tune for the evening before we head out is on our CDs over here, but Everett Lilly's playing it on our CDs. He taught Mark to play it. I want to take you on a little train ride with us as we get off the stage, called the Orange Blossom Special. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you all.